Did you know this about Breaking Bad? Spoilers ahead. In season 5, episode 7, when Jonathan Banks' character Mike dies at the hands of Walter White, the whole crew actually wore black to mourn the death of Mike. They were extremely sad to see their friend Jonathan Banks die in the show, and they wore black to symbolize this. Let me know in the comments what you thought of Mike's death. I thought it was so unnecessary and very sad.